Did anyone else notice this in the movie Black Panther Wakanda Forever? Daniel Kaluuya, who played Wakabi in the first film, is not in this movie. They talk about Wakabi once during this film saying he's off somewhere else, but the reason why he wasn't there was because he was actually filming Nope. Kaluuya, though, did not want to reveal to friends or family or anyone that he wasn't going to be in the movie to spoil anything.